I know, almost. If I had done it a lap earlier, it would have been fine. Bah.
I thought for sure you were gonna try to go under him in a few spots.
I tried it, but Stu's good.
He
closed me out of 11-12. I tried to get under him in 11, but he wasn't backing out.
Yeah.
And then because of that, he fucking took it deep into 10.
Yeah, I saw him. I was like, holy crap, he just ran it off in there.
Yeah, and rather than getting out of shape and distracted, I just thought, all right, back off, recollect, yep. Try again a little later.
That's nice.
Almost.
It was still a good run.